Hello and welcome to the session. My name is Mansi and I'm going to help you with the following question. The question says, find the equation of a circle with center 2, 2 and passes through the point 4, 5. So, before starting the solution, let us see that equation of the circle with center at HK and radius R is given by x minus h the whole square plus y minus k the whole square equals to r square. Let us start with the solution to this question. First of all, we put xy to be equal to 4, 5 and hk to be equal to 2, 2 in this equation A, because it is given to us that the circle passes through the point 4, 5 and it has its center at the point 2, 2. So we get 4 minus 2 the whole square plus 5 minus 2 the whole square is equal to r square. Or, now 4 minus 2 is 4 the whole square, so it is 2 square is 4. 4 plus 9 is equal to r square, or r square is equal to 13. Now, putting the point HK as 2, 2 and r square as 13 in this equation, we get x minus 2 the whole square plus y minus 2 the whole square is equal to 13, or we can write it as x square plus 4 minus 4x plus y square plus 4 minus 4y is equal to 13. Or, x square plus y square minus 4x minus 4y is equal to 13 minus 4 minus 4, and that is 5. So, this is equal to 5. So, our answer to this question is x square plus y square minus 4x minus 4y is equal to 5. So, this is our answer to the question. I hope that you understood the question and enjoyed the session. Have a good day.